shoes, she said, don't raise your voice at me. What? Dead wrong. I looked this woman dead in the windows of her soul. I said,
are they going to look around and change? Like, where the fuck are they going to go?
Hold on, I just killed somebody. Hold on, please.
And we'll film it, and then we'll do the same thing next year. And it was like that for 10 years.
And then all of a sudden it turned into, you can live in the house, and we might kick you out if you don't run the raw diet food co-op correctly, you know?
And then it was, no house for you, live on a beach, starve, and make alliances with each other.
Right. When that show happened, that's when it went straight up to Leftburger Straight.
Sudden, it was be a gay man designing things and get angry at other gay men designing things.
Yeah. Or mad lesbians in a kitchen.
Yes. Please install a television on the mode of transportation.
Eat a bug, win a car.
Dangerous fishing.
Mm-hmm. Or you've always been poor, but now you have a pool table.
Mm-hmm. So. Or you have a mental illness, let us rearrange your furniture for you.
Oh, come on.
Drew, come forward.